The noble Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva, while practicing the deep practice of Prajnaparamita, looked upon the five skandhas and seeing they were empty of self-existence, said, "Hear, Shariputra, form is emptiness. Emptiness is form. Emptiness is not separate from form. Form is not separate from emptiness. Whatever is form is emptiness. Whatever is emptiness is form. The same holds for sensation and perception, memory and consciousness. Here, Shariputra, all dharmas are defined by emptiness, not birth or destruction, purity or defilement, completeness or deficiency. Therefore, Shariputra, in emptiness there is no form, no sensation, no perception, no memory, and no consciousness, no eye, no ear, no nose, no tongue, no body, and no mind, no shape, no sound, no smell, no taste, no feeling, and no thought, no element of perception from eye to conceptual consciousness, no causal link from ignorance to old age and death, and no end of causal link from ignorance to old age and death. No suffering, no source, no relief, no path, no knowledge, no attainment, and no non-attainment. Therefore, Shariputra, without attainment, bodhisattvas take refuge in the Prajnaparamita and live without walls of the mind. Without walls of the mind, and thus without fears, they see through delusions and finally nirvana. All Buddhas, past, present, and future, also take refuge in Prajnaparamita and realize unexcelled perfect enlightenment. You should therefore know the great mantra of Prajnaparamita, the mantra of great magic, the unexcelled mantra, the mantra equal to the unequaled, which heals all suffering and is true, not false. The mantra in Prajnaparamita spoken thus: Gate, gate, paragate, parasangate, bodhisvaha.